Ain't even nothing, Dave.
Another thing about me.
There's a lot about you that I don't like, Dave.
That's false.
Yeah, false.
Nope.
Absolutely, Dave.
I wanna go, Dave, what do you think? You wanna go travel all the way down the Mississippi River? There are so
many twists. Fall River's the only river I need, Dave.
Alright, whatever. Sounds bad enough to me, I guess. How about,
I'll go on crazy adventures with you, Dave. You won't have to worry about that.
I wanna make a raft. Make it out of a...
rattles?
No, Dave, some guy already did that. What do we make, man?
Duct tape.
Make a raft out of duct tape, Dave. And go down the Mississippi with it. Oh, you wanna go down the Nile? Fuck these guys.
I ain't wanna go down the Nile.
Why not, Dave?
Nile's a
it's
scary
just the Nile, thing. Dave. They got Nile procs. It's not a big deal.
Listen, I'm in denial about the Nile River, Dave.
Alright, Dave. Fair enough. I won't make you do anything you don't want to do.
As long as you can make a pun out of it.
But I want to go on the Nile. Even I don't. How about the Amazon, Dave?
Wait, no. It's the Amazon that I wanted to stay away from, not the Nile. I'll go down the Nile with you.
Oh, Dave, they're both pretty dangerous. But,
the Amazon scares me, Dave. I want to be in the Amazon.
The Amazon's got piranhas and whatnot.
Can't deal with that. Not so good with piranhas.
I ain't good with piranhas, Dave.
Or just fish with teeth in general.
Fish ain't supposed to have teeth like humans.
Like humans.
You ever see them, Dave? They fucking piranhas. They got like dork fish.
Dork fish?
Hey, I'm a dork fish. You know, just like the Bill Engvall guy. That's what they look like to me. And they got the stupid teeth and the underbite. And I'm a dork fish. I ain't like it, Dave. So that's what I'm talking about. I guess me, piranhas should be in the canopy.
In the canopy?
Yeah, Dave, away from everybody. Nobody wants to see that.
Piranhas should live at the top of the trees, Dave.
Yes, Dave. In, little,
in the rainforest.
Little buckets of water. Little buckets, and then the buckets fill up with water from all the rain in the rainforest.
And, how do they eat, Dave? How do you suppose they eat?
Well, they eat each other, because they're ugly, and they have teeth.
What happens when you're the last piranha, Dave? It wouldn't work out. Evolution would have fixed that problem.
No, Dave. The pet stores come and they bring more.
Pet stores don't fuel the rainforest, Dave.
Yeah, they do, Dave. Where do you think pets come from?
Where do I think what come from?
Pets, Dave.
They get born in the rainforest, Dave. They get born.
No, Dave. You think
they get born. By the mummies and the dads, Dave.
You think a little baby bird could survive in the wild, Dave? No, they have to be brought up in pet store first, and then they bring them down and... yeah.
You ain't know nothing about the rainforest, Dave.
Alright, Dave, I went to college, you didn't. I had a roommate, Dave. His name is Dave.
Dave.
Dave. Yeah, we ain't talking about a month and a half, Dave. Something like
that. We're not talking about this no more.
Alright, Dave. Whatever. Just say we go down the Nile. Or the Amazon. Or the Euphrates River. You wanna go down the Euphrates River, Dave? It's very... Tigris River, I don't know.
Alright, Dave.
Wanna go down a river in the Middle East, Dave?
I think I wanna do this Mississippi thing, Dave.
Alright, Dave. I like bald eagles.
So do you.
To the ducks.
I like bald eagles too because they represent America, Dave.
You ever seen a bald eagle, Dave? Besides on the Colbert Report?
I don't. Besides on the Colbert. Anyway, Dave.
I mean the Colbert Report.
I think, yeah.
Yeah, Dave, I know.
At this place with these animals, and there was this woman and she was holding a bald eagle. And then she came back out and showed us an owl. And then a snake.
Oh, I think I've been there before, Dave.
I went there on a field trip.
Is that the DMV, Dave? Because I think I went to the DMV once and there was a lady. Did you go on a field trip to the DMV and a lady had a bald eagle?
I did go to the field trip to the DMV, Dave. It was an animal place.
Yeah, but the DMV is an animal place, Dave.
I was in, like,
the department of more More stuff. I don't know what the V stands for, Dave.
Listen, Dave. I went to this place in the third grade, and there was animals.
There what?
Stuff happened. There was a butterfly place, too.
I owned part of an owl once, Dave.
I ain't know how you own part of an owl.
Well, I adopted him. And, well, my grandma adopted him in my name, Dave. So I had a pet owl, and I never went and saw him, which is sad. But I had an owl, Dave.
Dave.
He was a cute owl. He lived in Vermont.
I love owls, Dave.
Me too, Dave. Owls. Have you ever read that there's an owl in the shower?
No, Dave.
Oh, yeah.